Hi, I'm Jim Howarth. I'm the Director of Field Operations for Symbiont Service, and today we're going to talk about pool heater maintenance. We are currently today we're on the YMCA of Englewood's property. We take care of nearly 30 YMCAs across the state of Florida, their pool heating and air conditioning needs. We treat rust, we check the operation of the unit, and we maintain the efficiency. You also get 10% off of any kind of breakdowns or parts that you need in the event of something happening. We also can prevent nuisance breakdowns by examining everything. So I'd like to introduce Jimmy Dietrich. He's our service technician, and he's going to show you what we do on a maintenance. We're going to do a little overview. We're not going to show every little point we take care of. We will show you our checklist that we use so you know what we take care of. But I'm going to let him take over now, and he'll show you what's going on. A side note, we are wearing masks and gloves. Today we're outside on a outside piece of property, and we are staying more than 10 foot apart from each other. So anyway, here's Jimmy.
Okay, so we have the unit apart. We've got our gauges hooked up so that we can check our refrigerant levels. But there's some items in the control box that we would typically check, such as the contactor for pitting or burned contacts, and we can take a cover off of that and take a look inside of it. So we'll take a good look at the contacts, get a good visual on them, and these contacts look like they're in very good shape. So here we have the control system for the pool heater system. This here would be a thermostat. This is where we would set the temperature for the pool. We'll check the display, make sure it can be read clearly. Make sure the temperature that's displayed in the thermostat is calibrated with the actual pool water. If not, we can make adjustments with it. So here we have the supply well. This is where the wellhead's located. And over here we would check things such as loose wires or water leaks, deterioration on the well. So after taking our temperature readings and checking our refrigerant pressures, that's a strong indication if the evaporator coils are dirty or clean. The evaporators are right here. And if they are dirty, then we would run a solution through them and clean the coils. So we have the discharge well here, and we do an inspection on that also. We look for water leaks, the condition of the pipe, condition of the well casing. If there's any corrosion, we'll address that and treat it.
So at Symbiont Service, we like to make our customers comfortable. Very important to us. We're also passionate about maintenance. So if you want to maintain the efficiency of your equipment, prevent nuisance breakdowns, and get discounts off the parts, the maintenance program is just what you need to get. So thanks again for watching. Stay tuned for our next video, and you all have a good day.